extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. You gotta extract him. Flawless work. You never cease to amaze, boss. Nice work. Keep it up. object is in. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Good work.
Help me!
Great. No targets remaining. Your objective's complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land. Roger. Tell stories about this one, boss. Once you'd eliminated those walker gears, a resupply call was made from Dutati to CFA headquarters. The CFA then contacted none other than Saner. That's right, the shell company that owned Mvinda Oilfield. So Saner was just a front for Cypher. The resupply won't be happening just yet, but we did learn that the walker gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport. Apparently, there's a distribution network on the Savannah that links all the PF outposts. I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with walker gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail, and we might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep.